What the fuck? Oh no, my battery. What? Who would do this? Wait, it's back on. How could somebody do this? Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait. That it was these guys. This is just like before. You're so good to me, but you're leaving me behind. Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all?
So what'd you think of the book? The author killed themselves when they were young. Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it? I wonder what they were thinking right before they died. Anyway, I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter. You really are shy, aren't you? I actually kind of like that, though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way. Wait to read more.
Oh, okay. Letters.
Wonder what those guys are talking about. Fortune telling? A lot of people are getting into that, huh? You don't believe in that stuff? Well, I think there's something real about it. My great-grandmother was a fortune teller. I hear people here used to treat her like some sort of prophet. But they all eventually turned on my great-grandmother. Guess you can predict other people's futures, but not your own.
Tarot cards. No point predicting my future.
If you want food, do what I say!
This is for the college Amelie wants to go to. Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that. Alone. Amelie hated the way her brother looked at her. I bet she wants to leave to get away from all that. Amelie's not like this, though. Right?
Dumb! I
What the fuck am I supposed to find?
This guy looks familiar. They're hurt. Where are you going? Yeah, that's right. Amelie.
What's that? Oh, you like what you see? Come closer, then. Wait a sec. You two are from my class. Those glasses look good on you. Sorry, she's so cute. I couldn't help myself. Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome.
Maya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me. I was invisible to her.
Impressions in a letter. Read it when you get home, okay?
Where was it? Book. So, it is a curse. But why me? Why do I have to be cursed like this? like there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these. No way. Why does this always happen? I've never seen a man like that before. It's not true. Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before, either. What? My locker. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see? It won't open. Thank you. know what's inside. And I can't look away. Here it is. What's this letter? Was it inside the book?
Remember when I said I wanted to live like a cherry blossom? To be beautiful and dignified for a fleeting moment, simply by letting go of life. Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could live like that. I want to experience true beauty, if only for a moment. I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world, gave me hope. I honestly thought he could help me find a new me. I felt it with all my heart. But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away. People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different, hate them, try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I could run away together, Amelie. Just me and you.
Maya. She was asking Amelie for help. But I just... Maya! You have everything! You're way more talented than me! So... why? Why take Amelie from me? You acted like I wasn't even there! Amelie is my friend! She's mine! I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
Are you here to punish me?